This machine is a FC-6012 fiber laser. It is equipped with a 300-watt QCW tube with the ability to pulse up to a maximum of 3 kilowatts. The most common usage of a large fiber cutter like the FC-6012 is for the production of industrial parts like the one we are cutting out here. After the part is cut out, it is then taken to the metal bender to be finished. And as a bonus, here's a dinosaur skeleton that we cut out just for fun. Both jobs were cut out on 3mm mild steel.